room. They got the document in the room, but they are meeting up with some resistance. Four now Axis players dead in the field. Make that five. Now they're unfortunately I and I killing most of them. One guy, arkaine revived his whole team. 30 seconds left to go with four people, and he is reviving everybody he can, and they are going to make the rush right here. 20 seconds left to go. This could do it. Boomerman, take us home.
This is going to be close. 15 seconds to go. They are up the stairway. They're just about there. They're going to get it done. And you can hear the reaction here, Warwitch. 10 seconds to go to take the first point in the final bomb match.
coming. The German Wehrmacht not gonna do it. Valdez right there trying to get the plant, but guess what? Nice grenade. Good toss right there. Bye. It is random. Takes out Shaftian and Mojo and Valdez in an incredibly well-timed grenade.
Facing in the next round, you think would be your toughest competition?
I don't think we have any competition. I'm just in a rage.
Coming up here, 42 seconds to go. He's going to get that plant down just in time as Infernus being held big time by the spawn, trying to fight their way out. Now we have a double plant. CZM setting up number two with a little bit of help there. They are firmly in control. This plant looks like it will hold, although we've got Stib coming back up now. He probably won't get through here as we've got two guys on the tower. No. Oh, he does nail him. He gets it.
Shadow Cap, Sib from IN with the grab. Axe of Skis, Tadalva! Oh, but he's shot down again midair. Incredible midair action going down right here. Somehow, the Infestus team grabs it and fences. It is Akeen leaping off and in midair with a pistol. Boy, he was.
Here comes Radical from Infestus, taking on DR Revenant, takes him out, jumps off the side, and he gets taken out by Jordan.
Wow. Fantastic job on defense. Just incredible job. Dr. George just leveling the gun at him as he dove through the air, sliced him to pieces. It was a live body when it jumped. It was a dead one when it landed.
That we've got Infensis waiting for them in an ambush. I believe that's what the suicide was all about. Justice, do you think I'm right?
I believe you are right. But however, Dr. Wom has... Well, Dr. Wom is escorting the allies. Axis, can't talk. Documents moving towards the capture point, Warwitch. I don't see any Infensis inside. This might be... Oh, no!
There is
Dr. Wadguy now moving outside, skiing down the hill on the axis. Skiing now moving into the main entrance. Warwitch, take us home.
Well, Dr. Wadguy, oh, he's caught. Everybody down. Incredible. Who got those kills? Dr. Wadguy, Gusto, and a Revenant taken down by Radical Thompson. But we got another grab. Who's got an axis that stole the document? It looks like it's Dr. Arkaine. 39 seconds. I've got a lock. Now in the, I believe it is the South Connection, moving up past the half track. 33 seconds to get home.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Places you will be from. Closing time, this room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time, from some other beginning's end. Yeah, I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home.
Room. Already the defense is set up in their hallway, but OCR, get together. That nice little, hey teammate, watch this, pow.